how they refuse to consider your possibilities, new ways of being beings, because it is so fragile, that house of cards of my brother, my uncle, my granddaddies, blinded by opportunities at petty tyranny, and frantic runs roughshod over babies and mamas and sisters and dinner tables and common sense. Because Daddy said that there's no better reason, because letting in me and you and we and it and the possibility, the very thought of something else, something different, might force 2 minutes of thinking, might make them and me and you change the motherfucking game, might make them consider, might make them reconsider you and me and you and me and myself and yourself and their fear of what they can and can't call you and me, your nigga, them niggas, them real niggas, them real men. Thank you.